All new at 4, a New Orleans man accused of dismembering a woman in the 9th Ward last month will remain in custody. That comes after a court hearing. That man right there, Benjamin Beal, is accused of killing, dismembering, and putting Julia Dardar's body in a freezer inside a bus. Court records show Beal signed a domestic stay-away order, but it's not clear who the order is protecting. Records also show Beal refused to answer domestic violence questions. The judge ruled Beal would remain in custody until he responds to the court's questions.